did that last title really translate to the end, or did it say wave bye bye?
It's okay, I love you, bye bye.
And although this really wasn't the last Godzilla movie as originally planned, it was the last one made with all four of the men considered to be the founding fathers of Godzilla: director Tomoyuki Tanaka, director Ishiro Honda, musical score by Akira Ifukube, and Ishii Tsuburaya advising on special effects. How have I done with my Japanese pronunciation of all those names?
You don't know what you're doing.
You're right about that. We'll be back.